structure. I like a lot of times to go in, slide in between their legs to break that, their center axis. That's, can I sense it did that a lot? Yeah, yeah, there we go. Very effective. Now you go here and go to the show. Now you come along here. And feel very unforgiving. Remember what I told you? Now, from here, you know, obviously, now if I would do conventional knee shot, I would do it from right down here. I would never let my opponent back up. For this knee shot, you need a good piece of sleeve. It's sort of a fun adaptation. Not for okay. You hold, get a hold of the sleeve, like this is the way you control them. And you get your knee here. Now I leave this right here. Now watch how I turn my body. So you get a very hard crank on the elbow. If you don't want to try it, I don't blame you. But you can do a conventional knee kick. But if you want to experiment with that, do it very carefully. Okay, so do it in the knee kick of your choice.
Thank you.